The Conservation Fund, together with the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service and Environmentalist Energy, are here at Grand Cote National Wildlife Refuge, planting 814 acres of native bottomland hardwood forest. It's an incredible partnership that's made possible through the Conservation Fund's Go Zero donors and those corporate mix of private, public, and corporate individuals who are really coming together to address what we think two of the nation's and maybe the world's largest environmental challenges are: habitat loss and climate change. If you take a look at what's behind me, what you'll see is massive pockets of old forest and then large habitat fragmentation where there isn't forest anymore. And together we're going to help put those patches back, help fill the gap and restore those forests, not only for wildlife but for people. In the lower Mississippi Valley here alone, we've lost more than 20 million acres of bottomland hardwood forests. And what you're seeing here today is the power of leveraging those dollars, being able to put hundreds of thousands of dollars into the ground to reforest, into reforestation. This is incredible habitat for the Louisiana black bear, for Louisiana waterfowl, and certainly good news for our climate. Working with Fish and Wildlife Service and ESI, we're able to make strategic advances in science to help get these trees in the ground and help them grow for the next 100 years to trap the carbon dioxide that you and I make every day. If you have an opportunity to make a dent on your own carbon footprint, try to reduce what you can and offset what you can't.